The ruling is not in favour of the appellant. It might happen that the appellant takes the matter further than that, which will disturb the schedule of the elections. Which will play very well in the hands of other people. And suggestions of postponing elections might pop up. Because we cannot let our honorable judges or courts work under pressure. Or in a